I don't know if you were looking at me or not. You probably smile like that all the time. I don't mean to bother you, but I couldn't just walk by and not say hi. And I know your names, everybody in here knows your name. You're not looking for anything right now, so I don't wanna come on strong. Don't get me wrong, your eyes are so intimidating. My heart is pounding, but it's just a conversation. No, girl, I'm not a wasted. You don't know me, I don't know you, but I want to. And I don't wanna steal your freedom. I don't wanna change your mind. I don't have to make you love me. I just wanna take your time. I don't wanna wreck your Friday. I ain't gonna waste my life. I don't have to take your heart. I just wanna take your time. And I know it starts with hello, and the next thing you know, you try to be nice, and some guy's getting too close, trying to pick you up, trying to get you to run. And I'm sure one of your friends is about to come over here, cause she's supposed to save you from random guys that talk too much and wanna stay too long. It's the same old song and dance, but I think you know it well. You could've rolled your ass, told me to go to hell, could've walked away, but you're still here, and I'm still here. Come on, let's see where it goes. I don't wanna steal your freedom. I don't wanna change your mind. I don't have to make you love me. I just wanna take your time. I don't have to meet your mother. We don't have to cross that line. I don't wanna steal your covers. I just wanna take your time.
to double up because we're one short.
We're here.
Welcome, everyone. Please be seated and comfortable.
We're here.
You look great.
Love is a miraculous gift, and a wedding is a celebration of that gift. And we've come here today to celebrate this gift of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that shall unite Brittany and Joseph in the bonds of marriage. What you promise each other today must be renewed again tomorrow, in every day that follows. At the end of this ceremony, legally, you'll be married. Still, you must decide each and every day to commit yourselves to one another. And I say make such a decision and keep on making it, for the most important thing in life is to love and to be loved. Brittany, do you come here of your own free will, accompanied by the blessings of your loved ones, to be united with Joseph in holy matrimony forever?
Yes.
Joseph, do you come here of your own free will, accompanied by the blessings of your loved ones, to be united with Brittany in holy matrimony forever?
Yes.
First reading is from the first book of Corinthians. If I speak in the tongues of men or of angels, but do not have love, I am only a resounding gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all the mysteries and all the knowledge, and I have a faith that can move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give all I possess to the poor and give over my body to hardship that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. But where there are prophecies, they will cease. Where there are tongues, they will be stilled. Where there is knowledge, it will pass away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when completeness comes, what is in part disappears. When I was a child, I talked like a child. I thought like a child, and I reasoned like a child. When I became an adult, I put the ways of childhood behind me. For now, we see only a reflection, as in a mirror. Then we shall see face to face. Now I know in part, for then I shall know fully, even as I am fully known. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. Second reading is from the book of Romans. Love must be sincere. Hate what is evil. Cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another in love. Honor one another above yourselves. Never be lacking in zeal, but keep your spiritual fervor, serving the Lord. Be playful in hope, patient in affliction, and faithful in prayer. Share with the Lord's people who are in need. Practice hospitality. Bless those who persecute you. Bless and do not curse. Rejoice with those who rejoice. Mourn with those who mourn. And live in harmony with one another. Commitment time. Brittany, would you please repeat after me?
Yes.
I, Brittany, take you, Joseph, to be my husband.
I, Brittany, take you, Joseph, to be my husband.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
And to love, help, and encourage you.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do.
In all that you do.
I will take time to walk with you.
I will take time to walk with you.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
As your partner and best friend.
As your partner and your best friend.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Now and forevermore.
Now and forevermore.
Joseph, yes, sir. Could you repeat after me, please?
Yes, sir.
I, Joseph.
I.
Boy, he's anxious. You got a winner here. I, Joseph, take you, Brittany, to be my wife.
I, Joseph, take you, Brittany, to be my wife.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
And to love, help, and encourage you.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do.
In all that you do.
I will take time to walk with you.
I will take time to walk with you.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
As your partner and best friend.
As your partner and best friend.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Now and forevermore.
Now and forevermore.
Good. He means it. The wedding ring, well, that's a circle that has no end and serves as a symbol of the never-ending love that exists between you. The ring is made of precious metals purified by the heat of testing and is a symbol of the purity of your love for one another. The ring is also made of rare gems that radiate a brilliance and a quality unlike ordinary stones and represents the riches that reside in each of you. May these rings always reflect the light of your love throughout your life together. Joseph, would you place the ring on Brittany's ring finger and repeat after me? I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my wife.
This day and always.
This day and always.
Brittany, would you place the ring on Joe's finger? Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my husband.
I choose you to be my husband.
This day and always.
This day and always.
Final blessing. Join me as we ask God's blessing on this beautiful new couple. Eternal Father, Redeemer, we now turn to you. And as the first act of this couple in their newly formed union, we ask you to protect their home. May they always turn to you for guidance, for strength, for provision, and direction. May they glorify you in the choices they make, in the ministries they involve themselves in, and in all that they do. Use them to draw others to yourself, and let them stand as a testimony to the world of your faithfulness. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Brittany, Joseph, because you have committed yourself to each other in marriage, and demonstrated this by exchanging your vows and giving each other rings, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal this sacred union with a kiss.
We're married. My wife.
I'm All right, before these people walk through this door, I'm gonna need you to stand up. Number two, I'm gonna need you to make as much noise as possible. So clap your hands, whoop, holler, yell, do whatever you gotta do to welcome Dr. Joe and Mrs. Lizzie. Before we get started with our formalities, we have to do a champagne toast. So everyone, raise a glass and toast to the couple. And then right after this toast, listen, do you have someone that wants to do a toast for you or no? All right, we'll do that later. Well, we actually have two toasts later as well. But we're going to do the first dance. It's a beautiful song by Dan and Shay. It's called You. Dr. and Mrs. Rizzi. So Brittany, I'm gonna need you to stay on the dance floor. And your father, Andrew, to join you.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so, and she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, father runs deep, and I pray that she'd find you someday. But it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first.
Such a beautiful song. Give it up for Brittany and Andrew. Joe, I need you out on the floor. Diane. Mother of the groom. You ready? For Joe and Diane.
Don't know. I am not the maid of honor.
She is actually currently giving birth. Her water broke at the top of the mountain earlier today, so congratulations.
Yes, Diane.
She had a wonderful speech prepared for you guys. Really, I mean, you know Katie. She's just the best. This is not that speech. So, ladies, ready?
2, 4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate? Brittany!
And Joe!
I just wanted to say a few words quick. I hate public speaking and I have nothing planned to say.
Okay, stop it.
Being your older sister, obviously you're the one everybody looked up to. And you took care of us all the time. So having someone who is so incredible to take care of you is all any of us ever wanted. So tonight has been fantastic, and I love you both more than anything. So thank you, Joseph, Brittany. I love you.
Yeah.
got a death wish. Her looks can kill. She's got a red dress, lipstick and heels. Pull me in, get me hooked like a junkie. Got me feeling so high. You're such a beautiful drug. I can't get enough. Lets her head down and all of mine stand up. Can't help but stare now. Gotta feel that touch. Her kiss, my face, so sweet. Can't quit, those lips are a habit to me.
Sweet intoxication
and I'm never getting sober. I can tell that the effects are taking over. Pull me in, get me hooked like a junkie. Got me feeling so high. You're such a beautiful drug. Can't get enough. Addicted and I'm dying for a hit of your love. Got a death wish, baby, baby. Don't want you to save me, save me. Losing it, baby. Keep driving me crazy.